Joshua Cheptegei, the world record holder, the world champion over 10,000 meters, silver here. Can he claim a gold where no Ugandan has trodden before? Chelimo of America, he got highest quality. It's the men's 5,000 meter Olympic final. They are away. 12 and a half, lung bursting. Intriguing, he doesn't want this to turn into an all-out sprint. He feels his best chance of a medal, or perhaps his best chance of glory, comes by winding it up. And we mentioned the two Canadians, Mohamed Ahmed, Commonwealth silver medalist, over the 5 and the 10 behind Cheptegei on the Gold Coast. I commentated on that, two cracking races between them. He's in the mix, along with Justin. Will float. And their star performer, Joshua Cheptegei, delivers under immeasurable pressure.